glow. Mr. Catty has blocked the person she felt threatened by, who pretended to be a female, got her email address, and then turned out to be a man. And Mr. Catty hopes there's not going to be any negative consequences of blocking him. Thanks for listening.